So from time to time I get questions from boxing fans and fighters from all over the world. Here's a question a fighter asked me. He said he has acid reflux just like Manny Pacquiao, and he wanted me to talk to a strength and conditioning expert about it. So Brandon Krause, strength and conditioning expert, what do you say if a fighter has acid reflux? What could they do?
Well, I'd say if they thought it was severe enough, they should seek out a trained medical advice from an MD. If they just want my personal opinion, definitely start tweaking your diet. Look for more basic foods. Understand how your own digestive tract works and what's going to upset your stomach and what's going to have your acid levels elevated. If it's happening directly after training, also remember that hard, intense training makes the body slightly acidic, and it could possibly contribute to this. Not to mention the fact that when we train intensely, our digestive tract shuts down because we don't need it at that time, and that food just kind of sits there, and it may start coming up that esophagus also. You do want to watch that because you can get esophagus cancer. You can get different cancers of the throat, larynx also. I've heard people that are sleeping, they sleep in an elevated way. They put a couple pillows up on their upper body and let their feet come down. And that kind of helps gravity keep the acid in your stomach. But if it's something minor, start tweaking your diet. Look for basic foods. Vegetables are good. Complex carbohydrates are good. Whole grains are good. And if it's gnarly, see a doctor because it could turn into a serious problem.
Manny Pacquiao had it. He got over it, obviously, he's Pacquiao. But what would you tell the average fighter? Should they stay away from caffeine? Should they stay away from anything, from tomatoes, from anything with high acid?
I would say that the fighter, the athlete, should know what they're putting in their mouth, how their body reacts to it. Don't leave it to a 4-minute YouTube clip to adjust your whole diet. You're an athlete, all right? This food is your building blocks. This food is your energy. You should be informed on it. You should know its macronutrient profile, its micronutrient profile. You should know how your digestive tract reacts to it. And you should really be aware with every single thing you put in your mouth, what it is. What benefit does it have for me? What is it doing to improve me as a boxer, as an athlete?
There you have it. Good advice from strength and conditioning trainer Brandon Krause right here at Outlaws. Stay tuned for more. ESNEWS.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.
Probably see you on Sunday. I'm going.